Hi dear friends, how are you? Welcome to this channel and let's see our today's video, and that is workshop of the second lesson, the thief's story. Let's start. First we are going to complete warming up. First read the following incident. With its reading we are going to solve the question number A. In the given story, which words or phrases can be replaced by the following ones? So let's start. Lokesh had always been a class topper in tests and examinations. However, invariably, he used foul means during exams to gain those high marks. Invariably means always, and foul means cheating. Once, on the day of history examination, Lokesh realized means became aware, that his classmate and friend Farhan came all prepared for maths instead of history. Farhan had become desperate. Desperate means very upset and helpless. So Lokesh offered to let him copy from his answer sheet since Farhan sit just behind him. Farhan refused. He said, "It is all right even if I get zero, but I can call it my own zero. I do not want to score a single mark unearned." Unearned means without working for it. Cheating in exams is for cowards, not me. These words were a turning point in Lokesh's life. A turning point means a sudden change. He gave up cheating forever. He worked hard for what he desired and never ever used false measures to acquire anything. To acquire means gain. Next question B. Summarize the incident in 6 to 8 lines, making Lokesh the narrator. Title of this summary: An Eye Opener. I was always a class topper, but I used to do cheating to gain high marks. Once my classmate Farhan came preparing maths on history examination and became desperate. Farhan refused my help to do copies since he sat just behind me. He said cheating in exam is for cowards and he would be fine if he gets zero. His words changed my life and I stopped cheating and desired not to do false measures to acquire success. Let's move towards the margin questions. First question: At what is the narrator quite successful? Answer: The narrator is quite successful at the age of 15. Second, who does the I refer to in this story? Answer: I refers to the narrator Hari Singh in this story. Third question: Why did the narrator change his name every month? Answer: The narrator changed his name every month because it kept him ahead of the police and his former employers. Fourth question: What favors did Anil do for the narrator? Answer: Anil took the narrator to his room and gave permission him to sleep on the balcony. Anil allowed him to make his meal even though he made a terrible meal first night. Later, Anil taught him to cook, to read, to write sentences and add numbers. Fifth question: What proves that the narrator still practiced deceit? Answer: When the narrator went to buy daily supplies, he was doing cheating. What could have caused the scars on Hari's face? Answer: Hari was a thief and he might be caught in a red-handed somewhere. People or police might have beaten him and given wounds on his face. Seventh number question: Why did Hari hesitate to board the train? Answer: Hari hesitated to board the train because he felt guilty that he has deceived a good person who taught him to read, to write and to cook. Eighth number question: Why does Hari believe that friends were more trouble than help? Answer: If Hari and his friends went to rob something and one of them would be caught, he could reveal their secrets such as their name. They also will be handed over to police for robbery. So Hari thought that friends were more trouble than help. 9 number question: What is face reading? Answer: Face reading is an art of analyzing someone's facial expression and to predict their current mood. 10th number question: What were Hari's regret as he pondered over his theft? Answer: Hari regretted breaking Anil's trust. So Hari could not run to bazaar to shop for Anil, cook meals for Anil, and he could not learn to write and to read more. 11 number question. Why did Hari feel nervous? Answer: Hari felt nervous as it is easier to steal something than to return it undetected. 12 number question. Does Anil realize that he has been robbed? Answer: Yes, Anil had realized that he had been robbed. He knew this probably because all the notes were wet and damp from the rain. However, he did not say anything and behaved normally. Last question. Why did Hari give a genuine appealing smile? Hari gave a genuine smile because he knew Anil had forgiven him for his deeds. Anil was a soft-hearted, kind person, although he knew Hari had stolen his money. If he orders him to leave his house, he would steal more things and betray everyone. So he gave him a type of signal that told Hari not to steal again. This had a big impact on him. Let's move towards English workshop. First question. Complete the Venn diagram. Anil's virtues. Simple, helpful, easygoing, and kind. Hari's vices. Insincere, deceitful, cunning, and flattering. Second number question. Insert the appropriate word or phrase given below in the sentences that follow. A. I dashed to the school gate when I heard the school bell ring. After the death of my pet dog, my spirits rose when Dad got me a new pup. C. Do not stoop to flattery just to gain something from someone. D. The artist completes his painting by fits and starts. E. The crime went undetected for 11 years. F. When the baby saw its mother, it gave an appealing smile. Third A. Find from the text the collocation for the following. So collocations are those words which come often together. First, stray dog. Second, greedy man. Third, ticket office. Fourth, walked slowly. Fifth, light drizzle. Sixth, whole sentences. And seventh, spirits rose. Question 3b. Complete the compound words from the story. Now, compound words are those words where two different words come together and creates a meaningful word. First, oil rich Arab. Second, 50 rupee. Third, easy going. Fourth, clock tower. Fifth, moonlight. Question 3c. Pick out from the story three or four examples of code mixing, that is Indian words used in English. First, Maidan, second, Paizamas, and third, Bazaar. Fourth number question, read the story carefully and complete the table. Total number of characters, 2. Their names, first Anil, second Hari Singh. Their age, Anil's age is 25 and Hari Singh's 15. Physical appearance. Anil was tall, lean person and Hari Singh was thin. Earn money by. Anil earns money by writing and Hari Singh earns money by stealing. Qualities. Anil was simple, kind, helpful and easygoing. Hari Singh was insincere, cunning, flattering, deceitful. Question number 5. Complete the given sentences. Anil kept Hari as a cook because he felt sorry for Hari and wanted a cook also. B. Hari was grateful because Anil was teaching him to read, to write and add numbers. C. Hari continued making money by cheating in daily supplies. D. Anil didn't hand Hari over to the police because he was a good person and gave second chance to Hari. E. The moral of the story is Thieves are also humans and we should give them another chance. Question number 6. Think and write in your own words in your notebook. A. Why did Anil employ Hari as a cook, although he could not afford to pay him? Answer. Anil needed someone to look after his house. Thus, he agreed to employ Hari as a cook if he would prepare meals for both of them. Anil felt sorry for him because Hari only wanted to be fed. B. What did Hari learn from Anil in the beginning? Answer. Anil taught Hari to cook and to write his name, which he learned in the beginning. C. Why didn't Anil hand over Hari to the police? What effect would it have on Hari? Anil had a trust on Hari, and when he saw that instead of running away after taking the money, he came back and kept the money as it was earlier. The trust increased and Anil gave the chance to improve himself. D. Do you feel Anil's way of handling a thief like Hari was effective? Justify your answer. Answer. Anil's way of handling the thief Hari is effective. He handled Hari differently than most other people do. People complain against thieves, make them arrested, but even after that, the thieves do not stop stealing. Anil, on the other hand, tried to wake Hari's conscience and gave him lessons in hope to make him realize his mistake. E. What tact had Anil used to change Hari's dishonest ways? Answer. Anil had accepted the fact that Hari do cheating of rupees of buying something. But Anil ignored it. Anil kept trust on Hari and made him tempted towards writing sentences so that Hari could think before rob. Last question. And the smile came by itself without any effort. Say why. When do people give fake smiles? Answer. Hari gave a genuine smile because he knew Anil had forgiven him for his deeds. Anil was a soft-hearted, kind person, although he knew Hari had stolen his money. And people give fake smile when they want to hide their emotions. Question number 7. Write a character sketch of Hari Singh with the help of following points, using the paragraph format. Hari Singh's background, his dishonesty, his aspirations, his courage to change himself. Character sketch of Hari Singh. Hari Singh was a 15 years boy who was an experienced and fairly successful thief. He carefully planned everything before choosing his victims. He went to places where people would not suspect him and tried to win their confidence to get job. After some time, he would run away by stealing money from there. Thus, he used to change his name to fool the police and his former employers. Thus, he was a liar. He was cruel enough to rob a simple and trusting man like Anil. At first, he did cheating in daily supplies and then managed to steal 600 rupees from his house. He wanted to live like a rich man, but later there was a transformation in the end of this story where he decided to come back to Anil and keep his trust alive. This shows that there is a good in every bad person. He wanted to become an educated person in the future. He wanted to change his ways, become a respected man and earn his livelihood honestly without stealing. So students, we have done all the activities of this second lesson. I hope you would have understood the whole video. Thank you for watching the whole video and subscribing this channel. Bye.